But almost the very old rules where you need to emote before you debug. Very well played.